Yeah, we're good, so let's turn on the ignition.
Great.
Okay. Press once. Light turns on. And then use, oops, switch two, on.
Okay. This is what it looks like. I only clock figure km on this thing. Baru angkat keluar. So I would like to start this thing, tapi I'll make a review next time. Thank you for watching. So lampu dia, okay, ni belum start engine lagi. So lampu dia still off. Ada disc brake with ABS, got the Yamaha logo 155. Then you have the engine start stop, the engine start button, and then you can open the seat, also the fuel cover. So as usual, one screwdriver, and I forgot what this is. Oh, the serial number. Jadi, yeah, pretty much benda ni I think can fit one, I'm not sure about full face, maybe boleh kot, one full face helmet, and then masuk baju apa tu, baju hujan ke apa macam tu, boleh lah, itu saja. So most probably kena tambah box dekat belakang. And oh, if possible, kalau pakai helmet, jangan gantung kat sini kalau nak tinggalkan helmet. So benda ni I tengok selalu patah lah. Seat dia agak lembut. And then ni dia punya material pun sedap. So far ride motor ni, masa keluar dari kedai, memang nice lah. Tayar dia besar, dia nampak tu. Tayar besar and then stable lah and rasa berat. Sebab dulu I bawa Vario, Honda Vario 150. Dia size dia size cup chai. Jadi dia very, apa orang kata, very nimble dan apa, sangat ringan. So memang rasa perbezaan lah. In other words, kita sebenarnya tak boleh samakan NVX dengan Vario. Sebab dua ni motor kategori yang sedikit berbeza. But as you can see, Vario ni, yang model 2019 ni datang dengan absorber yang ada ni, tabung ni. So far okay, tak ada sakit punggung ke apa. Nice lah. Ini belakang dia. So